and giving it up?
It would be one of those moments that I would say, I told you so.
It'll be the best birthday present I could give to my mom.
Well, the night is my companion. And the highway is my home. Got me seeking for one last beacon. Every single place I roam. They say Jesus was a poor man. I guess I wish I had a little more of him than me. Make it easy to go on living. It's heartache and misery.
You guys know this is nerve-wracking, right? I just found that out.
That was very
nerve-wracking.
Yes, yeah. Sir.
Wow.
Katie, what do you have for Mark? Get it in quick before he faints.
Okay. I mean, the wiry guitar strings and all, people like reference your look in Los Angeles to be that cool. When you're singing from a real life stories. You're the guy that we look for at American Idol.
Thank you.
It's just authentic.
All right.
Ain't no use in doing it any other way.
Brother Osborne.
Here's why I know you got something going on. Can you come in close on the camera?
Oh.
Now, you know, when you rock the mustache.
The stash.
You know what you're doing, son. See, because the mustache brings the cash.
Mm-hmm. The mustache brings the cash.
A lot of people are trying to make runs and trills and thrills and stuff. You're just singing the song, man.
Thank you.
I do like what you're doing.
Thank you.
Yeah, I think vocally, I think down the road, potentially, if you make it to Hollywood, we're going to push you to really dig in deeper on some other stuff. But I really like where you're at and your approach.
Thank you.
Let's take it to a vote. Lionel?
I like your attitude and that incredible mustache you have.
Thank you.
So yes.
I think you'd be an authentic addition to Hollywood. It's a yes for me as well.
Thank you.
Yep, Brothers Osborne has some competition in the Osborne category.
Yes, sir.
Your mama was right.
Happy birthday, mama.
Best birthday present ever.
Let's give it to him.
You're going to Hollywood.
Oh, God.
That's a star treatment.
Thank you. Thank you, guys.
Have
it was
fun.
Awesome meeting y'all.
Nice
Take
to meet
care,
you,
man.
Mark.
I never thought that my mom talking me into this would lead to this. This ticket gives me the motivation to not put music on the back burner ever again.
Got something to show you guys. I'm going to Hollywood.